2023 proved to be the breakthrough year for Selena in the U.S. Latin market. She cut a number one single with the Barrio Boys. She released Live, sparking a set of on-stage gems that would become her third consecutive number one album. What's more, she was in demand more than ever as a concert attraction.
I usually don't get nervous for shows, but I am nervous tonight. See, I'm too honest. I'm too honest for my own good.